guys, so today's video is actually just going to be all about the Goshen Reptile Expo. This is Brandon and I's second time vending at the expo, and it was a really great turnout. Today was actually a lot better than the last time that we went, and we will be vending again on June 9th, so I'm really, really excited for that. But I really hope that you guys just enjoyed this video. I did not personally get to take any footage. Brandon actually ended up taking all the footage for me, so a really big thank you to him, because I had to man the table while, you know, everybody was there and he was just taking video for me. It's actually gonna be kind of cool for me to watch the video back, just because I wasn't the one taking the footage. I don't know what footage is there, so it's gonna be really cool to edit. You guys will get to see some footage of KLW Reptiles' table, which is my business, so I was actually really proud of the table. We do have some new items over at KLW Reptiles. We got these really, really cool feeding ledges in for like your crested geckos and gargoyle geckos, and I really, really like them. They're suction cup ledges, so I will go ahead and just leave the link down below to our website so you guys can go check those out if you would like. But I really hope that you guys enjoy this video. If you guys are new here, I would love it if you guys would subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you guys are notified when I do upload videos. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it.